I'm Todd Tomich, and this is a BAM Credit Insights video for the Woodland Davis Clean Water Agency, which is selling approximately $21 million of subordinate refunding water revenue bonds. The bonds will be rated AA with a stable outlook by S&P Global Ratings due to Build America Mutual's guarantee and carry an underlying rating of A with a negative outlook, also from S&P. The bonds will be repaid with net revenues of the water system of the City of Woodland after the payment of certain maintenance and operating expenses and the debt service on the system's first lien bonds. The bonds will refinance a promissory note that was originally issued to acquire rights to draw surface water from the Sacramento River. The Woodland Water System serves approximately 60,000 people across a 15-square-mile service area approximately 20 miles northwest of Sacramento. The customer base includes about 15,700 accounts and is diverse and primarily residential. The population and economic conditions are stable, although unemployment is above the state average. The system's debt levels are relatively high as a result of its initiative to acquire surface water rights from the Sacramento River and to improve the quality of the water it produced from its own groundwater wells. The city has approved annual rate increases through 2021 to ensure that revenues will be sufficient to service its debt. Water rates are high compared to neighboring municipalities, but are affordable when compared to household wealth measures. Ultimately, BAM's credit committee voted unanimously to insure the Woodland Davis Clean Water Agency's bonds because of the system's stable and diverse customer base and the city's demonstrated willingness to raise water rates as necessary. An official statement with complete information about this transaction is available. For more information about BAM, or our analysis of this credit, please email us at creditinsights@buildamerica.com.